City skyline at night, several enemy drones fly towards illuminated stadium in the city's center. SRC radar sits on top of nearby building. Text on screen reads, ANTPQ50 Air Surveillance Radar. SRC radar scans the skies, casting a digital grid across the city. Blue beams appear from the radar and start tracking the drone swarm. Alert populates on a computer screen, showing a map of the city in a room with multiple screens monitored by friendly military personnel.
Multiple targets detected. Confirming identification.
Close up on SRC radar on building next to the stadium. Zoom out and pan over to an SRC camera system on another nearby building scanning the skies. Text on screen reads EOIR camera. Camera screen shows black and white images of the enemy drones flying toward the stadium. Those images populate on screen monitored by military personnel.
Targets identified. Permission granted to engage with PNT jamming.
Zoom in on another system with SRC electronic warfare and direction-finding antennas on a tower on a nearby rooftop. Text on screen reads, Counter-Unmanned Aircraft Electronic Warfare System. Enemy drones continue flying overhead. SRC electronic warfare system emits blue signals to redirect drones away from the stadium. Drones fly in the opposite direction, guided by the blue signals. Gray SRC redefining possible logo appears over black background.